The IIMs are a dream destination for thousands of students who wish to pursue a management program. There are a total of 20 IIMs across the country that provide extraordinary management education. But when it comes to the finest B schools in India, the top IIMs outshine the others. Welcome to College Suggest, and in this video, we are comparing IIM Ahmedabad, IIM Bangalore and IIM Calcutta. Click on the subscribe button and the bell icon to receive notifications about your favorite colleges, college comparisons, courses, careers and much more. As always, we only compare the facts that are submitted by the colleges to the NIRF for the 2019 ranking. We'll leave the link in the description below. Among the top 20 IIMs in India, IIM Bangalore, IIM Ahmedabad and IIM Calcutta hold the top 3 spots in the order mentioned. The establishment of the Indian Institutions of Management was initiated by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India. IIM Ahmedabad and IIM Calcutta were established in the year 1961, and IIM Bangalore was established in 1973, making it the youngest among the three. However, all three IIMs are considered to be first-generation IIMs and are registered societies overseen by their respective Board of Governors. IIM Bangalore has progressed itself to the number one position in the NIRF table, pushing IIM Ahmedabad to number two. IIM Calcutta holds rank number 3 and has consistently maintained it for the last 3 years. All three institutions have been accredited by the EFMD quality improvement system run by the European Foundation for Management Studies. IIM Calcutta has an edge over both the institutions by holding 2 more accreditations from the Association to Advanced Collegiate Schools of Business and the Association of MBAs. All three institutions are located in metropolitan cities which are well connected to the other parts of the country. IIM Ahmedabad is located in Vastrapur, Ahmedabad. The nearest railway station to the institution is the Ahmedabad Railway Station, which is located just about 8 kilometers away. And the nearest airport is the Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel International Airport, which is about 13 kilometers from the institution. IIM Bangalore is located in Bilekahalli, Bengaluru. The Bengaluru City Railway Station is the nearest railway station about 13 kilometers from the institution. And the nearest airport, the Kempegowda International Airport, Bengaluru, is about 45 kilometers away. IIM Calcutta is located in Joka, Kolkata. Howrah Junction Railway Station connects Kolkata with the other cities and is about 22 kilometers from the institution. The nearest airport, the Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose International Airport, Kolkata, is about 35 kilometers away. Among the three, IIM Calcutta has the biggest campus area of about 135 acres. Following it is IIM Ahmedabad with 102 acres and IIM Bangalore has a campus spread across 100 acres. For learning to be effective, it needs to be delivered in a pleasant environment that not just nurtures but stimulates the interest of the best minds that receive it. All three institutions have best-in-class infrastructure and provide a serene environment for the students to learn and socialize. These Wi-Fi-enabled campuses have modern classrooms, auditoriums, lecture halls, finance labs, sports facilities and much more. Libraries are an integral part of any institution, and the IIMs are equipped with the best-in-class libraries which help the students and teachers expand their knowledge. When it comes to the number of books in printed format, IIM Ahmedabad takes the lead with over 1.9 lakh books, following which is IIM Bangalore with over 1.5 lakh books and IIM Calcutta with over 1.1 lakh books. Apart from these, the libraries have thousands of e-books, subscriptions to national and international journals and many more resources to serve the students. All students from these colleges are provided with on-campus accommodation in well-appointed separate hostels for boys and girls. The hostels are well connected with Wi-Fi and are equipped with all basic amenities for the students. Apart from the infrastructural soundness, all the hostels provide sufficient scope for interaction and relationship building. There are common rooms, game rooms and courts for various sports in the hostels. These IIMs provide all the necessary facilities for the students and the community inside the campus to pursue the sports that they choose. All three institutions have dedicated sports grounds to keep themselves fit and energetic. Admission into the IIMs is made through clearing the common admission test conducted by the Institute of Management. Candidates appearing for the CAT must have a bachelor's degree with a considerably good score. Another important thing to note about the admission criteria is that each of the IIMs is independent to change its own eligibility criteria, including CAT scores, academic cutoffs, past academic performances, relative work experience, and others. The approved intake for these colleges varies slightly across the years. IIM Calcutta has the highest intake with 523 seats. Following it is IIM Ahmedabad with an approved intake of 441 and IIM Bangalore with an approved intake of 410 seats. When it comes to the total number of students, IIM Calcutta takes the lead with their 1,016 students. Among them, 72.45% are boys and 27.55% are girls. Following Calcutta is IIM Ahmedabad with 881 students. Among them, 73.1% are boys and 26.9% are girls. Finally, IIM Bangalore houses 830 students, of which 71.68% are boys and 28.32% are girls. IIM Ahmedabad seems to be the most diverse among the three. They have 12 students from outside the country, 31 students from within the state, 838 students from other parts of India. IIM Bangalore has 44 students from Karnataka and 786 students from outside the state, and no students from abroad. IIM Calcutta holds 71 students from within the state, 944 students from other parts of India, and one student from outside the country. IIMs also offer PhD programs. Among the three, IIM Bangalore has the highest number of PhD students at 125. IIM Ahmedabad has 111 students, while IIM Calcutta has 98 PhD students. IIM Bangalore also has the most number of PhD students who have graduated in the last year. 20 students from Bangalore, 16 students from Ahmedabad, and 13 from Calcutta graduated with a PhD last year. All the IIMs maintain a great graduation percentage, which makes them unique compared to other institutions. Among these three giants, IIM Ahmedabad takes the glory by having the best graduation percentage of 99.54. Following it is IIM Bangalore, progressing itself to 98.03% of the students graduating within the minimum stipulated time. IIM Calcutta has the least graduation percentage among the three. Its graduation percentage has dropped down to 93.96. But with such good graduation percentages, IIMs produce the best management professionals and the most successful entrepreneurs in India. Another remarkable thing about the IIMs is their perfect placements. All leading MNCs and organizations prefer IIM graduates for their managerial positions. The demand for IIM graduates are sky high. Among the three, IIM Calcutta and IIM Bangalore lead in placements by consistently maintaining 100% placements across the last 3 years. IIM Ahmedabad, however, has improved in its placements to 97.26. IIM Calcutta has placed the most number of students among the three with a count of 483. Following it is IIM Ahmedabad with 427 students and Bangalore with 399 students placed. These IIMs place students with impressive salary offers which exceed the average salary package one would receive at most of the institutions. Among the three, IIM Ahmedabad provides a better median salary package which has increased to 22.8 lakhs per annum. Students from both IIM Bangalore and IIM Calcutta receive an improved median salary package of 22 lakhs per annum. Employers are drawn to these IIMs because experienced faculty members use top-notch infrastructure to produce top-quality, industry-ready professionals. Some of the giants that hire from these institutions include Cognizant, Google, Microsoft, IBM, JP Morgan, TCS, Accenture, Wipro, Infosys, Intel, Deloitte, and many others. Faculty members in these management schools generate knowledge through cutting-edge research in all functional areas of management that would be beneficial to all sectors of an organization. IIM Ahmedabad has the best faculty-to-student ratio of 1:6. Following it is IIM Bangalore, which has a faculty-to-student ratio of 1:7, while IIM Calcutta has a faculty for every 10 students. Among the three, IIM Calcutta has spent the highest of over 18 crores in capital expenditure, a huge part of which was spent on the creation of capital assets. Following it is IIM Bangalore, which has spent over 14 crores as its annual capital expenditure and has spent a majority of this on their library. IIM Ahmedabad has spent over 3 crores as its capital expenditure, of which 68.12% was spent on new lab equipment. When it comes to operational expenditure, IIM Bangalore is the highest spender by spending over 183 crores. IIM Ahmedabad has spent over 157 crores, while IIM Calcutta has spent over 148 crores as operational expenditures. All three institutions have spent most of their operational expenditure in the maintenance of their academic infrastructure. All three colleges organize cultural extravaganzas, which are popular among students across the country. IIM Ahmedabad's cultural festival, known as Chaos, has a footfall of more than 80,000 students. Unmad, which is the cultural festival of IIM Bangalore, has various events and pro shows attracting more than 35,000 students every year. Carpe Diem is the annual cultural festival organized by the students of IIM Calcutta. It's usually held over a three-day weekend in February and attracts the participation of more than 12,000 students from over 100 colleges across India. All these cultural events make the life of every student there memorable, with various events to expose their interests and talents. The institution also organizes several managerial conferences and workshops to continually encourage the students. Considering all the facts, we see that these institutions spend a huge amount of money on their academic infrastructure to render a world-class learning environment for their students. While IIM Bangalore and Calcutta show good results in their placements, IIM Ahmedabad and Bangalore show better graduation results. These IIMs, being role models, have shared their knowledge and skills to other institutions to improve their quality and standards in management education, thus making it one of the best places to pursue a management degree. What other interesting college comparisons would you like to see? Let us know in the comments section below. If you like this video, give us a thumbs up. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and for more information, visit collegesuggest.com.